to fix it, so just put it up.
Hey guys, it's AJ Vlogs. So we're back with another video. So today, well, yesterday was, today's April 6th. Yesterday, April 5th was Julio's birthday. But we weren't able to hang out, like actually do something, because he had a late class. So we decided to hang out today.
And I'm sick.
Oh yeah, he got a really bad stomach virus. He lost like 10 pounds.
Yeah.
And then what's it called? So yeah, we were just kind of waiting it out also, like for him to like feel better. And yeah, so I got him some gifts. Three gifts. So
three?
Mm-hmm. And I'll tell you which ones to open them. And then each one has like a little note. Each one has a note. So that will be like his little clue. But like let me do it.
Huh?
I'm gonna start recording your gifts.
Okay, open the biggest one first.
This one? This one.
The bottom one.
This isn't a reaction video, so don't expect like a... I don't react at all.
Wait, let me move this out of the way. And then first...
I'll just be like...
Let me show the little note.
The note? What does it say?
Hopefully this will help you stay more in tune with classical music.
You're laughing.
Because you're trying to hide a smile. I saw that. Yeah, so he likes classical music. Well, piano music.
I don't play any instruments, but if I would, I like the piano. And I know several piano songs that I listen to. And I was with Angela, I wanted to try playing the piano. But like, yeah, I never bought one.
Take it out. It's a mini one because...
You want me to open the piano?
If you want to.
No, not yet.
No. I put in batteries already, so you don't have to worry about that.
Oh, you already opened it?
Yeah, I opened it to put in the batteries and to check if every key worked. Okay.
Alright, so this is one.
Yeah.
I'll just put it off to the side.
The second one. Is this
in
one.
A couple of months, you're gonna see me out playing piano songs for y'all.
For me.
Y'all.
Me.
Yeehaw.
Okay, turn it around. Upside down. Because it has a...
Your all-time favorite from university life.
Wait, let me show it. Okay. Okay, there you go. It has a little eyes emoji. You know what it is?
Oh, among the lines.
Yeah, you.
All right, all my friends are watching this. They're gonna be like. It's a box in a bag.
You can just put it on the floor.
What way should I open it? Is it like this?
Yeah.
More bag.
Move low.
And it is like a box inside that.
Nah. Well, technically.
Oh my god.
Danny told me about it.
Danny?
That you wanted it, yeah.
Yeah.
And you're like, that you didn't want to buy it because it was too expensive.
Yeah, it is. Like, I don't really watch Dragon Ball or anything. Well, I'm starting to watch Dragon Ball. Like, I only saw Dragon Ball Super and like I fell in love with like a character name. And like ever since, like, I like this character.
Jiren.
Huh? Oh yeah, Jiren. Yeah.
Okay, now the last gift is this one.
Last one?
Yeah. Okay. Oh wait. I mean
AJ Vlogs merch. Oh my. What's this?
Oh, it's just to cover it.
Okay.
Yeah, because I was too lazy to put it in a box. Yeah, that's it. Guess who designed it?
Who designed it?
Uh-huh.
Javi?
Javi?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Julie's Javi?
Uh-huh.
Damn.
Yeah, it's pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
He did it in one day. Less than one day.
You're watching this, Javi. I love you.
I'ma link his the shirt.
Yeah, that's actually really cool.
Look. So that's us. And that's our little turtle. That's Julio and Angela.
Wow.
Yeah.
I actually like that.
Hey guys, we have merch. Ah! Okay, so I also got the same shirt. So actually, just to let you guys know, our Julio's friend, Javi, did design this shirt for me because I asked him to make me one. He was actually able to make it for me in less than a day. And he sent it to me. He's like, hey, is this okay? And I was like, no, it's perfect. So then, like, not even like an hour went by and it was already on the website. And I was able to order it that same day. And oh, I used Redbubble. He works with Redbubble, that website. It's the other way, you know? Oh, there's the logos over there.
Oh, yeah. It's like, so you can buy custom merch with custom images here.
Mm-hmm. So wait, what other kind of, does he do Dragon Ball designs?
That I know of. But I'm pretty sure you could do like anything.
Mm-hmm. And also like, if you like a design but you don't want it as a shirt, they also have them as in pillowcases or, sorry, blankets or phone cases, notebooks. At least that's what I saw. I had a lot more things you can make it into, but I chose a shirt so we could kind of match. So just for reference, Julio's a medium, but because he likes his shirt a little bit longer, and he has, his shoulders are kind of weird.
Oh.
Okay.
Like, I'm a skinny dude, but like my shoulders are very bony, so sometimes some shirts that may be small, like it'll fit me good lengthwise, but then like it'll go up a little bit, and then I don't like that shirts fit me like right on the waist. I like them kind of loose, you know, because this is medium. I can't really show because I'm short, but yeah, look, this is a medium on me, and then she has a small.
Yeah, I have a small, but because also I wear high-waisted pants, so so you can't really tell, but look, this is how medium fits me. It's just, so yeah, just for reference, these are unisex shirts. I don't know if I mentioned that, but yeah, we're gonna leave his link down below if you guys wanna buy your merch. But okay, so now we're gonna go to the movies. We're gonna watch Shazam, and I'm not sure if we're gonna eat before or after. If we eat before, we're gonna go Chick-fil-A. We go after, we're gonna go to Longhorn Steakhouse.
What does it matter? Y'all will see.
Yeah, I mean, we'll bring you along. So.
Shazam!
Oh shoot. I'll see you guys in a bit. Bye! Okay, hey guys. We watched Shazam and rate 1 out of 7. I mean, 1 out of 10. Like a 7 for me.
Like an 8.
Mm-hmm. Like, it was okay because a lot of people are comparing it to Captain Marvel. And
but it's because both of their names are Captain Marvel and stuff, but I don't know. I really like DC. I'm a DC person, you could say, but like the movie had potential, but I don't know. It's not what I expected. Like, it was good and everything, but I've been hearing this stuff like, oh, like it beats the other Captain Marvel and this and that. But I think Marvel's Captain Marvel is still like in my top up there, like in my opinion.
Yeah, it was okay.
Because,
like, it wasn't what I expected.
Yeah, it took a lot of twists and turns that were unnecessary in my opinion. And then, well, maybe also because I don't know too much about this Shazam dude. Like, I know the basic stuff, what I'm supposed to know, but I don't know.
Okay, so now that we're done with the movie, we're actually gonna go eat, but Julio's feeling...
I still feel kind of like that.
Yeah, he's feeling sick. So we're gonna end our day.
It's gonna be a quick, short little...
Mm-hmm. A little vlog. Just a short one. But, yeah. So you guys, thanks for watching us. I know we're kind of boring sometimes, but... Okay, well, thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.
Oh, I just messed up my whole hair.